Hello, you guys. Today I'm gonna be jumping in here to talk a little bit about hair sticks. So hair sticks are like a pretty classic accessory. Just about everybody has seen one or seen somebody wear one. But they kind of have that factor of, you know, they draw your interest in because you kind of look at it and you're like, oh, how did she do that? How is that even, you know, wrapped up? And so there is a little bit of a trick to getting it so that the hairstyle all like locks in and everything so that it will be nice and secure. But I'm gonna show you that a little bit today. So our hair sticks, I just have a little variety to show you guys. So some of ours, they are discontinuing these little ones that you can make yourself that have charms, but they're super cute. Let's see, is it focusing? They are super, super cute, the ones that have the charms on them. And then we just have a few other little styles that are kind of cute and fun. Our hair sticks are not, you might have noticed as I was doing this, they're not as long as some of the other hair sticks that are on the market. A lot of them, you know, if you do like a basic bun right here on the back of your head, you're still gonna be able to see them kind of sticking out behind your head when the hairstyle's done. These ones, you're not gonna see that so much unless you do something like a top knot where it, you know, where it is designed so that you can see it from the front. These are pretty much just long enough to get through your hairstyle and that's it. We also have some that are a little bit shorter and they're like 4 inches, I think. So they're like this. And those are really good if your hair is like baby fine. You might not need to use all of the length with something like this, so baby fine hair. Or if you want to do just like half of your hair up and your hair is pretty fine, those little sticks can be helpful for that. We also on the website have like the leather eights, and you can use any of the hair sticks with the leather eights because those are, the pin is not attached to those ones. So you can switch out hair sticks with those ones just depending on how you're feeling that day. So that's kind of a fun option too. The trick, it's really similar to the U-pins. You wanna grab a little bit of hair, go one direction, and then swoop it around and go back the other way so that it locks everything in. So I'll just show you a classic bun first so that you can kind of get the idea of how that works. A classic bun is going to work for most hair types. If you're a little on the slippery side like I am, I hardly ever do a classic bun unless I'm using, I do a classic bun with a swerve, but not too often with the hair sticks, just because it's so, so slippery. So you're gonna grab a little bit on the outside of that, right? You're gonna touch your scalp, swoop it back the other way, stay against your scalp, and then as you're coming back out, you wanna just grab a little bit of this outer roll, okay? So that is your basic classic bun, and it's, you know, it's solid enough. My hair is so slippery that I probably wouldn't wear it like that if I was going to be doing something like a workout, you know, where I would be changing directions a lot. But for like an everyday look, it's fine. So the next style, let's see, that I'm gonna show you is a Celtic knot. And this one just looks really pretty. It's because it's a knot, it kind of helps to secure the hair a little bit. The hair's got a little bit to like kind of lock into. So we have two basic ways to do Celtic knot. So I'll walk you through both of them. So the first way is you're just going to start with your hair in a ponytail and you're going to hold it in your thumb and index finger and you're going to go around. And then when you come here again, you're gonna have to move your thumb inside that loop of hair and then grab onto your hair, that part that went under. Now you don't want to pull this loop all the way out. You want to leave it so that it's still looped over. You don't want it to pull straight through so that it's tail. And then you can just kind of put these tails wherever. Then you're going to take your stick, put it through
that loop where your fingers are holding on. And again, you're gonna go one direction, touch your scalp, come back the other way, and then you've got it there. Nice little Celtic knot.
So the other way that you can do it, and this really just depends on like how your hands work and what feels more comfortable to you, if you want to have to move your fingers halfway or not. But you can do it this way where you start in the ponytail and you wrap it around both your thumb and your index finger. And then when you come around this way, you're just ready to grab it right there. And then from there, it's all the same. So we're just gonna tuck the tails as much as we can and put it through the whole loop, one direction, touch your scalp, come the other way, and then grab a little bit of that loop on the way out, okay? So again, it just depends on how you wanna hold that ponytail section at the very beginning when you start that one off. So the next one that I'm gonna show you, is the lotus bun. And this one's really nice if you have long hair. You do need quite a bit of length to be able to do this one, but it looks really, really pretty once you get it done. And it's very secure. That's what I really like about this lotus bun, is that this is one of those that I do wear it when I'm working out. I use it for, you know, when I'm going all day and getting in and out of the car and my, you know, hair is gonna be sitting against the headrest in the car and things like that. And I don't have to worry about it like getting bumped out of place or anything like that. So you're going to start this one just like you would for a classic bun. So around, and you're just going to keep going around as much as you can until you get, till you run out of hair, okay? So you've got this roll that's just going around. You're gonna take this top roll that's on this bun section and you're just going to flip it upwards. So what you end up with is basically like figure eight. And you're just going to, similar thing, you're gonna go in the top of the figure eight, you're gonna come around, come down against your scalp, and then grab some of that hair on the way out. And that is your lotus bun. And this one, like I said, this one is super secure. It stays in all day. I don't have to worry about this one at all. It's wonderful. So I hope you got some ideas for the hair sticks. One thing that we were talking about, I had a friend over the other day and she has like super, super, super thick hair. It was very heavy and we were kind of trying to figure out how to get all of her hair in the hair sticks. And then later on, it kind of dawned on me that like, oh, she probably just needs to use two hair sticks. So if you, that is always an option, is that if your hair is really thick, really long, you can always use a second stick for a little bit more security. And so you would just put, you know, one in kind of the top section of the bun and one in bottom section, or, you know, two sides, however you have your hairstyle, or however you have, yeah, however you have your hairstyle set up, you can always add a second stick if you need to. Let me know in the comments if you have any questions. Thank you.